At the end of ACE's second grade year, Mr. Bogdan offered community support and offered an after-school karate class. Growing up in town, enjoying Midtown Fitness in high school, Robert and I knew that this was going to be a good thing for our son. ACE, of course, did not want any part of this. Karate was a weapon and very scary. Master Bogdan came in and did his best. He made every kid feel special and powerful. ACE came out of that first meeting very awestruck. By summer, we had enrolled him at school in school here, and we were on our way to prepare a special journey. These past 7 years, we have watched our mustache grow into a very proud young man. ACE has come out of his protective shell, and a lot of you have let you all into his life here. And I know you have all seen that elusive smile a lot on his face. He's glowing in his pride. His report card, we're working on high on it. Again. As an eighth grader, he is very excited to move on to the academy next fall and participate in the media canoe. From the first tournaments that I just hated watching, to the demo team that we love, the life lessons and friends that are made in this Jojang are ones that are very strong and lasting. We thank you all for supporting and his quest for the first few bucks on. I would like to give a special thanks to Mrs. Legal for mentoring. She was last month. From one mom to another, thank you for pushing him. Thank you to David May.
Boy, that was heartfelt, huh?
Wow, that was fantastic.
This is a certified that ASA Bassin that has completed these basic requirements, has hereby awarded the rank first degree black belt.